Gaffer, what happened there? You set off like a train on fire, then all of a sudden just nearly vanished.
It was the start we wanted, the start we talked about, the start we expected, you know, with what we've been doing and playing with that purpose. It was the ideal start for us. Goal so soon in the game, you know, with the way we play, with, you know, being very robust and on the front foot. And we'll have to watch it back, but, you know, I want to see the impact that Navin Popey on the pitch, you know, we sort of, the balls that were going forward kept coming back too soon, too early. We didn't seem to have that substance up front that we've been very good from. You know, we're a team that likes to get it into the strikes and work off the strikes and get it out wide. And we just didn't feel we could do that. Peterborough, to their credit, really, you know, stepped into the game and stepped up to the plate and caused wave after wave. But again, we give the ball back to a team that likes possession. We give them the ball back too cheaply. So there's a lot of aspects that we've got to look at and you know, get better at. And but all credit to Peter, I thought they really stepped up to the plate once they got to 1-1. Two goals after half time were just the poor goals, you know, in terms of how we've conceded, and very poor goals. And again, from that, then it's very difficult to build a positive result.
How's Popey? What's the verdict?
We're not sure. He's gone to get an X-ray, so we'll find out. We think he felt a pop. Sort of early doors, you know, mentioned that. So, you know, we got him off. He was struggling, sort of breathing, and you know, it's important that we get him home safe. So, we won't know till over the next 24 hours to see where he's at.
Did losing Tom Saul's Jacob Mellis with suspension, did that affect you today?
Well, they're in a rhythm. They've played over 13, 14 games this season. You know, where Danzy's not, and Kelvin's been out of. Rhythm. So yeah, it was a makeshift midfield, and you know, yeah, it felt like that, especially with the play. You know, the way that them two have gotten the ball, swung the ball left and right, and got, you know, if your two midfield players aren't really operating to the levels you want them to, then it has an impact on what Zelli can do and what Danny Mayer can do out wide. So yeah, it has been a difficult afternoon, you know, but the positives, we'll have Sawsy and Jacob back in the fold for next week.